Hey besties, it's Vlogmas day 3. Okay, hey guys, so I haven't talked this whole vlog yet because a lot has been going on, so I'm just gonna explain everything that happened today for y'all. So this morning I filmed my morning get ready with me for today's vlog, for today's Vlogmas video, because I wanted to do something that's kind of like quick and easy so that I can get back caught up. So from here on out, I'm going to record the day before so that I can have it edited and posted for that day, for the next day. That might be cheating, but I do know that a lot of people do that, and I just feel like it's easier for me. Yesterday I was very stressed out. I accidentally posted the video in private, so that I had it posted on December 1st. Before 12 o'clock, I posted it at like 9 o'clock or something like that, and then I accidentally had it private the whole time, so I had to unprivate it this morning when my brother let me know that I never posted anything. So yeah, anyways, I did that this morning. After I got done getting ready, my mom came in my room and was just like, I think we're gonna go to South Carolina early today to make sure that we get a doctor's appointment to make sure I'm not sick for real, so that I'm not getting any of my friends sick. I went to my doctor's appointment just now and I'm not sick. They tested me from strep, flu, COVID, and I don't know, some other stuff I think, but they said that they think I just had a cold, or something that's like I don't know how to explain it. Since I came early, my mom's gonna do my hair down here, which I'm so excited because I'm getting my hair done in the RV. I love her RV so much. I should give y'all a little tour of it if she let me. She let me. I might give y'all a little tour, but yeah, I'm getting my hair done. My friend, she doesn't get out of school until later today. Well, what time is it actually? Oh no, she should be out of school by now. But her mom doesn't get off of work till 5, so whenever she get off of work, then she's gonna bring her straight here. I already texted her, let her know. My other friend now is supposed to come. She's not coming anymore, sadly. So that's that. When I'm vlogging, I realize I'm never looking in the camera. I be like looking at everything else, but I'm sorry, I'm not that good at this yet, and I'm using a phone, so it's like I gotta look here instead of like at myself, and it's a lot. But yeah, I really just have a stuffed nose, and I'm really kind of getting rid of it now. Like, it's finally starting to go away. Hopefully it'll be fully gone by later on tonight or tomorrow. But I'm ready to be lit, baby. I'm ready to be excited for my party. I didn't bring my nail stuff down here, so I have to do my nails when I get back to Charlotte. So yeah, I'm getting my hair done here. I'm gonna see if my mom got her eyebrows stuff here. I'm gonna see if she got some lashes and stuff here. Whenever we go to the hair store, we get my hair if we have to. I might have to get some lashes while we out. But I'm ready. I'm ready. It's my birthday weekend. Turn up. Yeah, stay tuned, you guys. What? My piercing. I hate when it like turns up. It's not even supposed to be one of these piercings. I don't know why she put this in there. I didn't even tell her to put one of these in here. I wanted a stud, but that's what happens when you're quiet and you don't correct people. Anyways, I'm about to finish chilling out, whatever. I'm gonna get back to y'all when my friend gets here. I'm gonna get my hair done, something. I don't wanna see you.
body things in the air.
So I look really rough right now. My mom just got done doing my ponytail part of my hair. She just got to do the swoop and add the hair to the ponytail once we get back in North Carolina. But right now we're waiting for my friend to get here and then we're gonna pull out. So I'm gonna get back to y'all when she gets here. Okay, guys, we got home. You know, I have some packages stuff. So for my then I have a tape on it. I don't even know what this is or what got here. I'm gonna put this together. Yeah. These like little trays to like hold the food and like put them at different angles. But yeah, this is the fog machine. Yeah, this is a fog machine. And then these are bowls. I don't even know what my mom uses half of this stuff for. She showed me a couple videos, but okay. Bye, guys.
Yeah.
I believe that all of your dreams are duration. You took my heart, all my keys, and my patience. You took my heart, I'm a sleep for decoration. You mistaken my love, I brought for you for foundation. All that I wanted from you was to give me something that I never had. Something that you never seen. Something that you never been. Mm-hmm. But I wake up and nothing's wrong. Just get ready for work, 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 work. To me, I be work. You see me do me da 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 da. So tell me about that work, 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 work. Da 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 da. When you walk out, da 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 da. Before the tables turn, 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 turn. Beg you something, please, baby, don't you leave. Don't leave me stuck here in the streets. So, if I got another chance to, I will never, no, never neglect you. I mean, who am I to hold your past against you?
Potential, I just gotta see it though. If you had a twin, I would still choose you. I don't wanna rush into it if it's too soon, but I know you need to get done, 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 done. If you come on, yeah. Sorry if I'm way less friendly. I got niggas trying to hear me. Oh, yeah. I spilled all my emotions tonight, I'm sorry. Rolling, 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 rolling. How many more shots until you're rolling? Face to face, you can pick the time and the place. You will spend some time away. Now you need to forward and give me all the
work, 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 work. You send me out there, work, 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 work. Thank you.
Did I show y'all that my best friend's here?
Hey guys.
I think that's it for this vlog. Cause the day's over. It's already the next day technically. But yeah, that's it for this vlog. Make sure you guys stay tuned for tomorrow. And yeah. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.